In this video, we're going to take a look at two new favorite features that deal with the home screen on the iPhone and iOS 17. Apple introduced with iOS 17, we can now interact directly with our widgets, so we don't have to open up an app, and we have standby when our iPhone is in landscape mode. Let's take a look at these two favorite features of mine with the iPhone and iOS 17. Now we're first going to take a look at interactivity with our widgets. Let's go over to my iPhone. If we look at my iPhone here, you're going to see I have my reminders widget here. Now in the past, if I wanted to mark any one of these off, what I had to do is I had to open up the reminders app. I could just tap on the widget, and we can still do that. I just tap outside here. I tap on the widget. It opens up to my reminders app, and I can mark something done there. But now, what we're able to do is mark it directly on the widget itself. So let's say I recorded reminders. All I have to do is just tap on it, and now we can see it counted down to 7, and reminders is no longer here. Let's say I'm done with notes. You're going to see that this is going to count down to 6. And now we have 6, and that is no longer there. So that's how interactive widgets work. Now another new favorite feature of mine is standby when in landscape. What is this? Well, basically when we lock our phone and we turn it sideways so it's in landscape mode, we have a standby. Basically what we're going to see is various widgets. We can set what widgets we see, and we see a nice clock. It's great for a nightstand. It's probably better if I just show you. So I'm going to show you here. Let's go over to my iPhone while it's in standby mode. So here is standby mode. As you can see, we have a nice clock on the left side, and then I have the weather. And what I'm able to do is swipe to go through various widgets here. So I can see what my reminders are, I can see what's on my calendar, and again, I can see the weather. If I go over to the left, I can change how the clock is displayed, I can see stocks, so we can change what is shown here. And then, if I want to change the widgets, I can do that as well. If I tap and hold on this, you're going to see, when I enter in the passcode here, I'm able to change what widgets are shown here. So we can customize what is on our standby screen. I'm going to tap on done. I'm going to make any changes to it. I really like how this is set. So those are my favorite two features that relate to the home screen on the iPhone with iOS 17. Interactive widgets, we no longer have to open up a widget to mark something as done with the Reminders app as an example. And we have standby when in landscape. It's a nice display for when you have your iPhone on your nightstand at night. It's not too bright. We can easily see what is going on. We can see our weather. We can see what time it is. And then all we have to do is just pick it up, unlock it, and it goes back into the standard mode. So those are my favorite two features that relate to the home screen with the iPhone and iOS 17.